Now let's look at how to get the parts connected and how the system works.
Receiver connected with standard POE switch and POE power over 1000 meters Cat5 cable. And the POE supply is being received on the transmitter and transmitted to PDZ camera, which is powered on over the POE port. As you can see, there is no extra power supplies being inputted into a camera. The camera is just being powered on by POE, and we have up to 1000 meters or 3000 feet using the transmitter. We can do plug and play, configuration free, small size, easy to fit into, and put a transmitter into any camera back box. Here, as you can see, according to our test, the PDZ camera can work perfectly.